Action! Start!
fireworks!
Nesso really keeps us on our toes. I just hope she's all right.
She's always been like this, and I've been worried.
Oh? Tell me more.
When we were young, Nesso was taller than me. She was beautiful and smart, and everyone liked her. I grew up slowly and reacted slowly. No one wanted to play with me, except for Nesso. The other kids didn't like me always following Nesso, so they often played pranks on me.
They were jealous of you. Malice in children can sometimes be quite scary as well.
Well, it's just kids playing together. But once, a prank went wrong. They left me in the wasteland, and I couldn't find my way back. It was Nesso who found me after searching all night. You know, our city, our sky, and our people's skins are all blue, but Nesso's red. That's when I realized that I would guard this bright red, the flame in the water, with my whole life.
Well said. When we rescue Nesso, you'll have to tell her about all this.
Huh? I can't do it.
I believe you can do it, and you definitely can.